I guess what anyone watching this clip needs to ask themselves is this guy's experience with nature any less authentic than someone who doesn't have a dead black bear in the back of their truck? Also, could this guy have shut the gate to his pickup truck so people driving on the highway didn't see the dead black bear? The answer to both questions is probably yes. Not even empty.